Concentrate our troops on the north side. We have them where we want them. Send the spirit unit around south. Carry all wounded to the rear lines. What is it?
Golems have taken the front. They've destroyed the fortress wall.
All right. I will attend to the matter.
Sir, it's too dangerous.
There is no need to worry. Protect Lumena at any cost. This won't be easy.
Surrender now, Igwe dog. You desire a peaceful end, do you not?
That is our doctrine. But with men like Dignus in this world, there can be no peace.
You know not what you speak. The resistance is your handiwork. Stop fighting, and we'll be more than happy to end your pitiful existence.
Do not trifle with me. I will never forgive you for destroying my kingdom.
Fortuna was no kingdom. How could it be, without rule or order? A nation that simply waits for death does not deserve to exist. Look around. Because of us, this kingdom is alive again.
Alive? All I see is crazed people fleeing from your overlord's atrocities.
Just as Lord Dignus imagined. People living in the moment, true to their desires. In this world, only the strong are worthy of survival.
Might does not make right. Only after I kill Dignus will justice be served.
You will have no such chance, worm. You shall die here.
Avis!
Bye.
Rest in peace.
You shall not pass. Too slow. You shall not pass. I won't hold back. It's over.
Thank you. You're going down! Impossible!
That's all you got?
You shall not. Too slow.
Thank you.
You shall not pass.
Thank you.
This ends now.
This cannot be! Thank you. Lucky shot.
You are weak.
This is the end.
This cannot be. Take this. Take this. Ha!
You shall not. Too slow. I won't hold back.
This'll do.
This cannot be. Here goes. Here goes.
I've had quite enough of you, boy. I believe it's time to bring an end to this squabble.
A new golem? Damn it! What happened? Are you all right, Linnea? You can't push yourself yet.
So this is a shaman's power? Now's my chance to kill that witch. Very well. I shall retreat for now.
Linnea!
I see. So then you have finally received the power of the Great Spirit.
It's no good with Linnea like this. Damn it! I couldn't protect her.
Don't give up hope just yet.
What?
It may be possible for Lumena to save her.
Is that possible?
Lumena, their mission is nearly complete, but they need your help. You'll heal the girl, will you not?
Avis, I request this as well.
Priye?
Please help Linnea. She's worked so hard, and now... Don't let it all be a waste. Please.
You truly believe the world can still be saved? This is merely God's will. Solemn's end is inevitable. God has granted us a peaceful end, and you still refuse to accept it. Would you deny God's compassion?
I'm not questioning God in any way, and maybe our fate is unavoidable. If I accepted that, then I would probably be satisfied with a peaceful end. But then I would also be able to blame everything on God.
Blame everything on God?
If we just accept everything that happens and believe God wants it that way, we may not fear the world's end, but then we aren't taking responsibility for our own actions. We're just blaming God for our problems.
That is not true. God has granted us a peaceful end. The world today is as God desires.
We all have insecurities. We look for things to comfort us, then blame those things when we're unhappy. It's easier to rely on someone else than to do something yourself. I was the same way. I relied on Visor.
Visor?
Visor was always confident. There was hope in his voice. I trusted him about everything. That's why I couldn't see what was happening to him.
Do not compare God to this... Visor.
Visor held all the answers for me. Doesn't God hold the answers for the Akwe?
Of course. His answer is for us to wait.
That's irresponsible. We need to think for ourselves. Sure, it may cause pain and suffering, but we have to act on our convictions. Linnea showed me that.
Of course we rely on God. We believe in him and trust in his will. The world is slowly ending. That is a fact we cannot escape. All that remains for us is to pray and to wait.
That's not true! There is something we can do. We know how to open the gate. Couldn't that be God's will? We'll never know if you don't help Linnea. She's important to me. She deserves to laugh again. Is your peaceful end so important that you would watch someone die?
I understand. This girl has such power, and yet she's so frail.
How's Linnea? Is she okay?
Yes, I believe she is.
Thank goodness. Thank you, Lumena.
I did nothing. It was Linnea's will to survive.
Lumena, I spoke with them while you were away. I have decided to accompany them to the Gate of Eternity.
Avis, no. You would oppose God's will? Surely you will not try to save the world.
Do not misunderstand. I remain a fervent believer in God. But as a human, I want a future. If he desires an end to mankind, then I turn my back on him.
But...
I wish to revive Solemn. These are my true feelings.
And what of the Resistance?
True. This may delay our war efforts, but perhaps it will reduce casualties in the long run. The Imperial Legion may rethink their position if there's a future to look forward to. But, to be honest, I'm doing this for you.
For me? Why would you do such a thing for my sake?
Your burden is too great. As Solemn's final king, I hoped I could create a kingdom for you to lead. And then we could simply wait for the end to come, together. But I've realized that would not make your burden any lighter. Before, I saw our fate, our position, and our duty as inevitable. I had given up from the very beginning. If the world can be saved, then you will no longer carry such a burden. You'll be free to live simply as a woman.
Avis, this is too dangerous.
Dangerous? We need only open the gate. I will return shortly.
Avis.
I look forward to seeing your old smile again.
Let's get going. Our destination is Lacuna, beyond Mount Oros.